Hello everyone, it's Ben here, and today I'd like to show you how to add a rubric to a graded discussion assignment. But first, let's ask the question, how can rubrics help students for a discussion? Well, rubrics help lay out the expectations of the instructor for the assignment, and they help the students see exactly what they will be graded on. This helps them get away from the all too often, "Great thoughts, Tina," and "Good work, Jim," posts that we are trying to avoid, and helps them focus on more meaningful and thoughtful responses. Using rubrics also helps in cutting down the grading time for instructors. So let's give it a try. From your dashboard, you'll go into your course. And on the left-hand side of the course navigation, you will click Discussions. Here, you will look for your discussion that you want to add the rubric to, and you can click that. And once you have that discussion loaded up, you'll go into the Settings button. And there you click Add Rubric. Now this opens the Create a Rubric function. If you already have a rubric created, you can click Find a Rubric. If you don't, here, you can create your own rubric. You can give it a title, you can change the criteria, you can add more, and then you can give different scores. So if maybe one of your criterion was spelling and punctuation, you can add that. And then you can edit the specific criterion. So you could say no errors, less than 2 spelling errors, oops, don't want to make your own, etc. Once you're finished, you have a few more options. You can write free-form comments when assessing students. You can have that option. Or you can use this rubric for assignment grading. That's pretty handy and makes this pretty simple once you're ready to grade the discussions. Then just click Create Rubric, and that rubric is ready to be used in your class and the students can view it. If you have any questions with rubrics or rubric design, please let us know. Thanks.